Hello. Hello.
Okay, I'll take it easy to the finish. Okay, guys. The overall standing shouldn't be a worry. Watch out. It could be nervy. Stay well positioned at the end. It would be a shame to lose everything in the first week.
What's up? Dumoulin is about to go up.
You're off on your own. But given the profile, it's mission impossible.
Yeah, we know.
I hope you get reinforcements.
No, we not.
Okay, I'll protect him. Peloton, it's looking good.
Yeah, bravo, it's looking good, Dumoulin. He needs to take the yellow jersey. No way, he's not gonna take yellow jersey. Take a polka dot jersey. It is possible. Maybe do a Brambilla
way. Fabio Aru is an excellent climber, capable of playing a leading role on the Grand Tours. He already has two podiums on the Tour of Italy and one victory on the Tour of Spain.
On legend mode, or just legend, or just the legends.
Without ambitions for the overall standings.
Okay, cool, nice. Thank you. Nice. It's hard. Save energy. Yeah, but again, you don't know if it has bad day, but he always has the one bad day. Just about find it. But you can see how the longer you get into the Tour of France, the lesser rider he actually have to help him, because they are tired, because they constantly help him, constantly protect him. Maybe I should not play today, I'm actually tired. Right now I'm just gonna save energy on my riders, because the next few days is gonna be tough, especially because they're coming on a time trial.
You're 2 kilometers from the top.
The first climb of the day is classified as fourth category. There will be one point that goes.
But after this stage, I'm not going to use Dumoulin, because he has to be ready for the time trial. Actually, all my riders have to be ready, and actually, I'm going to save so much energy I can on all the stages right now. So when the first week is finished, I still got a good position. Yeah, I know. That's why I never buy him. The same goal with TJ Van Garderen, he was also a waste of money. Or when I use them. Because it's just Aru's real strength. You saw him in the Tour of France when he actually reached the mountains he could not follow. Only one day. We can see Matthias almost actually had just got the Musso instead of Aru, and yeah, then I have Dumoulin. Instead of Le Mans. But it's because I was thinking about more the time trial, because I can actually, if I have a perfect time trial, I can actually take about 30-40 seconds in a team time trial. But there's so many combinations you can do in special ways, so it just matter. Yeah, he's very strong. That was actually only, that's why I bought him, because I saw how strong he was for Max when Max used him. He can just rip a whole pills on apart.
You're off on your own, but given the profile, it's mission impossible. I hope you get reinforcements. He's gone down. His teammates will no doubt wait for him.
That is actually... I think that is actually good. But I don't think it's gonna cost anything, even if he knows down. He's probably in the front of the pillars, huh? But actually, yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Ah. Doesn't make any changes. But they're going fast now. So he's just to go back and fix it.
I'll make a big effort on the relay.
He just took almost 30 seconds of death. The only problem with Pentani is a completely waste of money on the flat. There's a lot of flat stages, but in the mountains, he's actually like Froome. He just go. Yeah, but it's exactly 23:30 here in Denmark. So we actually on the same time almost, so, but I knew that. But I have day off of work tomorrow, so I'm actually just chilling. Actually gonna think I'm gonna stream some Marvel Ultimate Alliance in a moment. When I finish the stage, because right now I'm actually not keen on drive. Let's see. That's life sometimes. It's a boring stage. What's that up? What address? What? Yeah, I don't know. Me? I don't know. Because I don't understand what he talk about. Just use the touchpad. Yeah, I know you mean zoom, but I just use the touchpad.
The gap is decreasing, guys. The peloton should be there for the stage win.
Oh, okay, I don't know about Xbox. But it must say in your manual. They do it on the PS4. Even people say it doesn't, but it does. The thing people cannot read.
Head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
So
Last time checked with a breakaway. 1 minute. Seconds lead for the head of the race. The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers. Fifteen kilometers from the finish. The peloton will have left no chance to the breakaway riders.
Okay, I'll consume the feed. Teammate has just been dropped.
Yes.
You can't count on him any longer.
We don't.
Punched peloton.
Just 5 more kilometers. Get ready to sprint. We need to score points for the green jersey. Just 5 more kilometers. We are heading for a mass sprint.
Okay.
It was hard to say who was crashing on that. I did not even have time for that. That suck. We have to see. We just have to see. Close enough. Damn, it's hard to speak today. It was not one of my riders. I was crashing. Thank God for that. But it's in the last 3 kilometers, so it doesn't count anyway. Another stage, but a tough finish. Because of that uphill, and then there's another tough finish, and then there's a team time trial. Need to be fresh, so he should just relax. Actually, minimum rider should relax now.
Welcome to all. On this stage that takes us into Brittany, the scenario should follow tradition. The baroudeurs will use the short climbs located just after the start to create an early breakaway, while the sprinters teams wait for the second part of the stage to control the race and set off a massive sprint finish.
Tough terrain, very tough terrain. Let's see, can we do something here actually?
Nasser Bouhanni is undoubtedly among the best sprinters in the world. Despite his young age, he's already been champion of France and has won several stages on the tours of Italy and Spain. He has a good turn of speed, but he must get over the short climb for it to serve any purpose. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
I'll relay!
riders up front are widening the gap, and they're not dangerous. The first climb of the stage will allow 1 point to be given to whoever goes over the top in front.
They don't want to let him go, or maybe they do. Actually surprising because he's one of the favorite for the states. So when should that happen? He's not driving anymore, so that should not happen. He's not gonna drive time trial. Not as far as I know.
Okay, I'll protect him. Okay, I'll protect him.
But they should actually do some national team time trial. That could be fun.
First riders are 2 kilometers from the climb.
Killing on a breakaway could actually be dangerous if I'm gonna catch up on these guys in front.
Here's the positions over the last climb.
He's a rider who can put in a long day's ride. He has no real strengths or weaknesses except the mountains. He's one of the best punchers, but he's also very comfortable in the mountains.
Can't catch up on them, so let's see how they work and when we catch up. If they want to work. Still a long route. We have to do what we can.
He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway.
He actually got 2 guys, but no one's working. That's smart.
Allez,
You're right up there. Kelly, getting closer. Take them on the downhill, of course. It's the easiest. So just save energy to reach the downhill.
At the front, he's the best placed for the green jersey.
If we get like 15 minutes, we could probably hold all the way. Probably don't let us go too much more now. Now they accelerate. Kili has problems to get up, but he's do it. Just take them on the downhill section. Hello.
He's the fastest sprinter in the leading group.
He was the fastest sprinter. Oh, I am.
He's marked the history of the tour. He's one of the best sprinters in the peloton. He'll be fighting for the green jersey.
Me too. I was also just joined. Damn it. I hate this. It's not my job to work.
The riders up front are widening the gap, but they're not dangerous.
Oh, what? I didn't understand that. Well, good for him. Group. What the fuck? Get up to them and it won't let me do it. Damn it.
Essentially, you're the fastest of the group in a sprint.
Yeah, but then don't do it if you doesn't need that.
Is not really conducive to a solo breakaway. You should perhaps wait and join forces with the counter.
Oh, you need a boost? Okay, yeah. I know that. This is also a thing I hate. They just stop like this. You have the best chances to actually go all the way. But no, Leopard track doesn't want to work. Because I only drive mountain bikes.
No, just kidding. It was to wake up the mechanic.
But can you see them? You're stupid. We don't want to work. We have a great chance to hold all the way. But no. Does it work? No way. I mean, it's because I'm favorite for the States. That's why they don't want to let me go. They don't want to work because I'm favorite. That's why. That's the only reason why. Gonna just sit here and get the fully recovering. Are we gaining time now?
You'll have to up the pace. His team is moving into the driving seat behind.
That's actually funny because we take time on them. So that's actually funny. Because you now, right now, we actually have a good time, and it could actually go all the way if you want to work together. But let's see if come on, go. Let's see if they're gonna suddenly speed up. You just need to get inside that bubble where you get the protection. Then it will work. But no! There are two guys in front, but they don't want to use them. Why should they? That was the reason why they put two guys in front, because they don't want to work. But it's too far out for me to actually just go ahead, even have a lot of energy. But it's still risky, even the... Yeah, you can see terrain is actually for guys like Shane Kelly. So just hold this until we reach the feeding zone. Just hope it's not more than 4 minutes or something. Yeah, no man, just tried a few times, they just come after me, and then they stop. And I don't have energy to actually full in the attack because of the stage wind. So right now I'm just standing right here, you save my energy. So when after the feeding zone, I actually, yeah, can actually do a push there. So I don't use energy, I cannot recover. Because when I get to this third bar, I would not probably have a proper recovery. As long the bar is not, there's like 5 bars, as long the bar is not completely empty, you can still recover in that bar. And also I don't want to use too much energy because he needs to recover for the time trial, the team time trial. That's 2 stages from now. But we know Arndt cannot come any further on this stage. When we reach this climb, this up here, he will not even be able to follow. So if you just stay here, go up to the feeding zone. Or maybe some of them are attacking actually on the climb here. So actually Arndt is falling behind. Minutes, 100 kilometers left. Oh, God damn. See, and then this stuff. But I know Arndt would probably not could follow up this uphill, so it's just steep enough. he can jolly. He can just go away. He already has problems. When he reached 3%. And even Musa was, yeah, slow. It's probably falling off if they're attacking, of course, for the mountain jersey. But I don't think they're gonna do it. But maybe I just tire them out before they tire me out. Just go to speed here. You see, it's like the peloton's not working, so it's actually stupid they're not doing anything. It's because they, well, maybe they just even know, okay, we have him with us, we lose. But Arne is falling off. He has a problem with this. He cannot manage these climbs.
Here's the positions over the last climb.
Okay, Pentawagen, okay, he must have an injury, okay, he's punctured or something, otherwise he would not lose in terrain like this. But maybe if I stop him, maybe they want to work, maybe they
okay,
actually notice, because I'm working. The peloton also. Let's see. Oh, would you beep my dick?
Riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Yeah? You don't. Okay, I thought everyone knows that. It's Tony Martin. He's been called Panzerwagen. German Panzerwagen. Because he's like a Panzerwagen. He just go through any terrain, he doesn't matter what terrain it is, he just go. He actually don't care about what terrain it is. Flat mountain, he just attack. That's true. That is the reason why he got that name. Because he's don't fear terrain. He's like the Blitzkrieg. Just take every terrain, no matter what mountain. Have you ever seen Tony Martin not attacking a mountain state? No. He just attacked because he say, okay, I'll use my time trial downhill. But that is the truth. It's not funny. It's not actually, it is actually funny, yeah, but it's not for fun, I say it. That is actually the reason why he got that name. Fuck it. Just go now. Probably gonna die on this, but I don't care. Ah, you cannot say he's not even like Sagan. It's not even close to be like Sagan. You cannot compare those two riders. Sagan is just a machine. Maybe Arn is falling off now. We hope. I really hope it now. Hey, no one. I don't know if there's no one called everyone here. My name is not everyone. Does anyone know anyone? Everyone? I don't know everyone. As he has problems. I follow this. Even kill the man has. See, I can actually stop the whole pill there. This is stupid. Could actually be funny if the crest wouldn't stop like that. Now we just recharge our energy. Now the sprint is coming and then it's gonna be tough. And then we don't have a chance. Oh, he died.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Can he stay here? Oh.
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady.
So funny you cannot turn around. See, they're not even working now. Okay, now they're working. They actually drive a little faster, but not fast enough. Yeah, see? So stupid. absolute retard.
You're 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint.
Yeah, we just lost a perfect opportunity to go all the way.
You're the best sprinter in the breakaway. You should manage to win the intermediate sprint.
We need to stand behind Arden. If you want the sprint, of course. Otherwise, they're coming from behind and coming fast suddenly. He's jerking off, you see that? Did you see Kellerman? He was just jerking off. See, it's only just 1 minute behind. That's so stupid. Just gain 1 minute and, yeah.
Don't let the counterattack catch up. The peloton won't let such a large group get away.
Well, it's fine. Let me just save my energy. But don't come here and whine when you're being caught up. I just put maybe they actually work if there's someone, if they're getting closer. If they're not, they're just stupid. They actually funny think of team, the whole think of team in front. Apparently not. Retarded. It's because I'm fairy for the state, so they don't want to
the
go on a breakaway with me.
Away.
But what do you want to do now? Now I just hook Muso up. And he's bad. He's very bad on this kind of terrain. Whoopsie.
You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
Well, shit happens.
Riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers.
That's fine. So he could just relax now. He doesn't need to work. Dumoulin either, his job is finished.
Okay, if the pace is too fast, I won't insist.
Yeah, a few times, but they actually fix it. They actually cool. Because it was too stupid. No, we can just as well just go fast forward. Because I feel like I'm gonna do a tag in a moment. See if it closes until. Let's try to get Angatil closer to Eckley, because that time trial is gonna be dreadful to do. I can actually think I can attack on that down uphill section that is right there and then try to go on the downhill, but maybe it's not enough. I don't know, we have to see.
Teammate has just been dropped.
Yes.
You can't count on him any longer.
I don't. It's good the second has yellow jersey because that just means I can save a lot of energy, but also means Legion can save a lot of energy.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Completely tired.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
What? What are you talking about? Why you Sabine Fuglsang a Olympic silver, you noob? What are you talking about? Why are you speaking that kind of language? Because I'm Danish, maybe that's why. There's a reason. I'm Danish, so that is why. And you cannot even spell it correctly. Oh my god. I'm Danish, so that's why I write Fuglsang.
Victory will be fought at in the sprint.
That's so weird to ask about that. dessert? What kind of dessert are you he's eating? It doesn't matter if it's your country, it's not your stream, it's my stream. So make your own stream. And then I can say, okay, Nibali's got a collarbone. Wow. You're weird. Mention me.
At closing kilometers, even if they're not dangerous, meander somewhat. Riders will have to stay alert.
I think he's talking about Van Armart. He's from his own country, but he don't know how to spell it.
To the right, and the sprint can be launched. Better not give it full throttle too soon, as the finish is slightly uphill.
Come on, guys!
Okay, but it's because I cannot write other people's something with he Van Armart had been eating some dessert or something. I don't know what dessert what that was. Maybe a strawberry dessert or something. I don't even know it was Van Armart he was talking about. Because he could not even write his own teammate's name, team name. Well, you should not be able to call me noob. I'm from Denmark. I'm proud about silver mill. I don't care what mill Mike got. I don't care about other mills. I'm from Denmark. It worked, Arkalot. It did work. Because you could actually break that promise. I remember that because you could break that promise. There was actually a trophy for that. You could actually break a promise. Yeah, I don't care if you're from Belgium. I'm proud that he got a silver medal. I don't care about Belgian or Russian or Chinese or whatever. He did not win. It's not my favorite rider. If you should look at the nationalities. If you want to talk about Van Armart, you should probably just make your own stream. It's funny, all people are sitting and argue what I should do, but why don't you make your own streams? It could be because you haven't worked for them in a breakaway. You should actually work for them. Actually, I don't think he drove a good season. He just drove his season smart. He actually got a horrible season. He just asked me. That's why he was even more. But he only won it because of a crash. He didn't want to think about it. Van Armart and FUGLSANG would not win anything if Nibali and those have not crashed. Standings. See, now we have to make sure Dumoulin should be protected. We need Dumoulin. Okay. Can I remember Shinkele, of course. Time trial, good. Musso. If I want to congratulate yeah, I heard someone had her silicone boobies was leaking when she landed. I don't care about him now. What the fuck is going on right here now?
Watch out for him. He's a real puncher who can come out on top on any finish with a short climb. But he can also rely on a good turn of speed if there's a group finish.
Damn it. I hate these kind of breakaways. It just ruins everything. Damn it.
Watch out for his punch. His accelerations and short climbs are violent. He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better
why he works
so
hard now.
Alone because his capabilities
as a sprinter
really are limited.
Who is it? Benati? And Cipollini? What are the plans? Oh my god. It's only because that Philippe guy is in front. He's not even close to anything. God damn it. If you watch my videos, you will probably know.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Not in for working so hard, goddammit. Why are they working so hard just because of the guy up in front? You don't catch him anyway. No, I just need to use a lot of energy. For nothing. If you just attack like this in real life, that would be fun. Then we didn't have any boring Tour de France. I think Mark Cavendish is probably gonna win the Omnium this year and the power race with Wiggins. Yeah, that's correct. No, Peter Sagan is not my favorite. I like him, but it's not my favorite. You know what? We need to put Johan Musso up. He need to, because those guys cannot catch him alone. If you want to catch him, we need to do it. If you go full troll, you cannot even allow to get in front. It's gonna cost so much energy this. Was not the plan to do this. God damn it. Kelly Musso get up there. There's a lot of riders gonna fall off now. And it's bad. I really don't like it. Dolin, you just need to go back. You should not follow this. I need you for the next.
I'll go full out on the relay.
No, you're not. Come on, catch up. We need to catch up now. Right now I'm in the right position. That's fine. Sagan has already been made contract. It's a long time ago. Boah. We don't follow anything in cycling, I guess. It's like 1 month ago they actually announced it.
He's the best placed on the points classification. teammate is beginning to lose touch.
Come on, get caught up. And punch. Yeah. Froome is a cheater. Yesterday you actually see Froome. He didn't have the team to help him, so he needed to attack himself, but that was not good enough. He didn't have any helpers, he didn't have any people actually give him bike hold. His only teammate was helping him from Sky. No one else wanted to help him. Boa. He's going for Boa. It's like a month ago we talked about it. With his brother and Butner. Not Butner, but Butner.
The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves.
I don't care counter moves right now. A track. It's not a completely official now. I actually think that's gonna happen. So Nibali is going for that Bahrain team, but I actually think Nibali Contador is going for. It's not been announced completely yet, but Frank Slick is just retired. Okay, Sagan Du Wheel is old. It's not even new. Sorry. That doesn't impress me anymore. Musso, Froome. Yeah, Nibali, Contador, Kelly. You should protect. No one. I don't prefer anyone.
Okay, I'll take it easy to the finish. Okay, I'll protect him.
Attack! Watch out! He's aiming for the polka dot jersey.
Yeah, just go
attempt
for it.
At a breakaway. He's no doubt okay. Trying to improve his competitivity placing. Attack!
Oh. There's competition and competition, competition. I don't care.
Acceleration. He must have been instructed to run the polka dot jersey.
Yeah, he must be instructed in my ass. What are they doing, goddammit? Just let them go. Let them go. You need to come down. Come down. Nice. Think of line control now. The name doesn't say anything. Let's see how is the finish here. At the finish here, I should try to take some time. Yeah, four members. Paolo Bettini stays, the one. It's gonna be tough, because Paolo Bettini is probably the guy you're working for at this point, even if he's not the closest. But right now I can save a lot of energy, so that's good when you reach the time trial. I really hope it. Not burn himself out completely. Musho, you suck at time trial, so you can just go up now and take control. Even you suck at this kind of.
I'll go full out on the relay.
With a lead of more than 2 minutes. The breakaway looks well its way to hold off the peloton and to win.
Ah, it's not gonna happen. They're not gonna hold all the way, I don't think. See, Kelly. Let's see, what can he do?
I'll go full out on the relay.
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out!
Okay, I'll follow any attack. He's moving onto the attack. Another 3 kilometers, and the lead riders will begin the final climb. To the next turn and we're there. The renowned Mur de Bretagne. 2 kilometers at an average of 7%. The first kilometer is the steepest. The average borders 10%.
1 kilometer from the finish for the man in the lead. He appears to be headed for the stage win.
Our sprinter isn't looking good. He's being left behind.
He's turning the screw.
Behind you! The yellow jersey is attacking!
Oh, I took some time on the max, but it was only 2 seconds, but still, it's time. Stay 69, yes. You can say that. Say that again. No, I just don't hope it costs too much energy on copy that attack for the time trial. 2 seconds, let's go. What are you talking about? But it's gonna be the team time trial now. And I don't speak while I do that, so don't write any stupid Christians like that. yeah. Two seconds, you know how much 2 seconds can do. Jakob Jørgensen, no, it's not too easy just because he's a legend. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, can someone explain me who is the best rider in this game? Yeah, it's too easy, because he's a legend, it's too easy. It doesn't matter who his opponent is, even Sean Kelly can win it as a legend. Oh my god, Jakob Jørgensen, you don't even know who he is. He's not that good as Mercedes. So don't tell me it's too easy. And I'm playing on legend mode, that means that's the hardest difficulty you actually can play. I'm not playing in amateur on noob mode. Well, this is gonna be the final stage, and it's a team time trial. So I can load it if you want to see it. I hope I can take 30 seconds on... Yeah. On Max, but we have to see. And then don't ask, don't talk if you don't know. Okay, why is copy bad shape today? That's bad, actually. Domelan House... Dumoulin has a very good form, that means he's very good to use now. Contador's good form, that's also good. Okay. The only guy, Pantani, I should not use. and Musso and Kelly. Yeah.
The last team is now preparing to set off. Will they manage to beat the reference time for this team time trial? We'll know in a few minutes.
Dream team. Damn. Yeah, it's the first time I see them actually win. Yes, it's a time trial. So they're actually bad copies and bad shape here. I used two more save for that already, I can see. I have to use too much effort on this, actually I can see. And I'm probably gonna lose with a minute or something.
Yeah.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today. His team has just won the Van Plumelec time trial stage. Congratulations to him and his teammates for having come out on top today in this timed event. Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory. He can savor this.
Shut up. Took 20 seconds on them. That was good. That was very good. So I just got closer, 30 seconds closer. That was actually one of my goals, to actually get closer before the next mountain stage. And even Copy got a bad day, so that was actually good. Yeah, don't buy those, because then of course you say it would be too easy. And now this is the stage I'm gonna do. This is actually, now it's gonna be fun, because the first week you saw it was actually not something ridiculous. It was stupid. But these days it's gonna be tough, and then they have a lot of rest days. But then there's a time trial again. Sadly it's not team time trial. But it's fine. I'm gonna play this now, and then after this I'm gonna stop for today. But now I actually got some boost because I won that stage, and yeah. And now it's time for my team to work hard. This is the reason why I bought you and Muso. These kind of stages. And Copy is in very good day form, and that's good. And Froome also, that is very good. Because then I have to use him. And Pantani. And Contador also very good. So this is gonna be a stage that's gonna, it's gonna cost a little.
Hello, see who's strongest. To all. Today everything will be played out on the final climb to La Pierre Samata.
Long stage.
The Barouders will try to hold off the return of the tour favourites, who in turn should not pass up on the opportunity to KO their opponents.
And there's a light wind today, so that means we have to. Sorry. Take control of the pills and do a land. Should protect. Copy. Should be protect for all cost, and then we have Pantani. He should not be used at this point.
Okay, we'll gently relay.
But we could put who's closest in classification. Yeah, we should try to actually put Pantani out. The problem is the strongest state is so long, and you probably don't need to attack. Let me put Pantain out.
But give me time to move up a bit. I'm not well placed.
Come on, Pantani, you need to get up this group. Sagan's gonna lose his jersey now. I cannot see how he should be able to.
The mountains don't scare him. He's already trying to escape.
Where are you, Pantani?
Acceleration at the head of the peloton.
There's Pantani.
He's trying to bridge the gap.
We'll let him go.
The early part of the stage harbours no particular difficulty. The race should only be livened up by the Barudeurs, who want to spend the day at the front.
Let them go, goddammit.
He's off on a counter-attack.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
Valgren, goddammit, you're fucking stupid. You're stupid, Valgren.
Peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Ah, damn it.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll consume a feed. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out.
Breakaway has 30 seconds lead.
Don't waste too much energy now. His teammates are hunting down the counterattack.
At the front mustn't be to his liking. He's stoked up his teammates to lead the peloton back into contact. It's looking good. You've got more than a minute's lead on the peloton.
Good night. Finally.
He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited. Attack at the head of the peloton!
Oh, Skrisanga Sørensen, god damn it. You're so stupid when you want to reach a breakaway, you're never gonna get anywhere.
The counter-attacking group can't be allowed to merge. Otherwise, there'll be too many of you and the peloton will continue to ride hard. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Here's a pure roulette. Make sure you don't leave him alone up front. It would be difficult to catch him, and it's better for him to finish on his own.
You should perhaps be waiting for the group behind. It will be easier if there are several of you.
He can only rely on his qualities as a ruler. Sprints and climbs are not his thing.
Finally.
He's most comfortable on short climbs. Mountains and the sprint really aren't where he best expresses himself. His best chance of victory is to try a break away from far out.
Finally, it relaxes. Time for recover. I actually think this is gonna get a breakaway this long. Maybe 10 minutes or something.
Whether on mountain stages or on hills, he's to be taken seriously as he climbs well.
I didn't see it today, I was all worked yesterday, but I didn't have time for it today, actually. The woman's race.
He can ride all day long on the flat. It would be hard to say that he's in his element on short climbs or sprints.
If this is gonna hold all the way, I think I'm being able to win this with Pantani. But it's a long flat still, so there's still a long kilometers to go. But I guess after the feeding zone it's probably going fast, going very fast.
the best place in the overall standings.
I cannot remember what it's called. Mount Bogord or something. Lapierre Saint Martin. Well, that's fine. No big deal. Actually, think about it. The polka dot jersey, 8 points, and we drove 9 stages. There's only the leader has 8 points. But this stage is gonna change it completely. There's 50 points for the one who wins the stage. And at this point, you're probably gonna give us so much time, so I actually gonna win this. Pantani, if possible. He should be the best climber, no matter what, even if not controlling him. If you just get 3 minutes gap before we actually reach the climb, then it's fine, then I cannot use him, but then I at least could get maybe a stage victory. That would also give him a moral boost for the whole team. But Daniel, didn't you say see my time trial then? Team time trial? I actually won with 30 seconds on the Legends again, so it just gave me closer. And those 5 guys I actually buy for the time trial, they actually was the 5 guys I actually got the top 5 players with. We'll beat the Legends with time trial. If you get like 20 minutes, 50 minutes, you go all the way. And it doesn't seem like the teams are actually working. I actually think it's because Sagan, he knows. He should maybe save so much energy as possible.
He's marked the history of the tour.
Say that again. I guess there will probably come some attack from the bottom here. I cannot see why he knew them should wait. Yes. Kobe is also dead. Yeah. But that was actually not my goal. I just hoped he'd get like 5 minutes or something. So Pantani could be out there to actually help in a middle station, but it actually looked like they're gonna hold all the way. But that's fine. Then he just hit the polka dot jersey.
He's a teammate without ambitions for the overall standings.
And I got a lot of energy with him, and he's a good day for him. It's not a bad day for him. But let's see, maybe we work harder in the peloton. The Legend is probably gonna try to get the sprint also, so. See, you see, you can see who has have problems with these kind of climbs because they stand up. See now, there's a model win. That should actually be something I should take advantage of. But the wind direction is not changing yet. But the road is too small to actually do some difference. It's usually only on the big roads you can do some difference in this kind of terrain. There's too many uphills and downhills. And there's too much wind against you. Just sit here and protect myself, I don't care. The all food in hell, so there's actually not been so many mountains still in this game, in this Tour de France, so it's actually hard.
I feel pretty good.
See,
I don't have sore legs
from
the car.
But at this point, I can do a 1-2 with Angatil and copy. And Angatil is not the best in the mountains, so it's usually first use him. Max is probably gonna attack him, and then I counter Max, and then because he's not official a winner of the Tour de France anymore, that's why. He's the. It would not be right to put a guy in like Armstrong because he's admitted he'd used doping in so many years. And because this game is licensed, they cannot allow it. Or they could allow it actually, just call it something different like they do with other riders. But I don't know. Then people know who's gonna be who's what. And if you think about it, what would his stats be? Because you cannot put him in like nine. You cannot put him like. In like 88, 85, 86 or something and everything. Well, he should just stay up there, Pantani.
The breakaway is increasing its lead over the yellow jersey, but there's no worry as it contains no big guns for the overall standings.
Let's see.
There's a big gap to the breakaway. It's good to have placed a guy up front. I'll relay.
Cost a lot of energy for a Tinkoff team to have all the guys in front here all the time. Since stage 2 or 3. Yeah. Not in cobblestones. It's 55 in cobblestones, like Ventani. But I think Pentani can actually go up with a big time gap here on this stage because he's in this breakaway. He's probably gonna go 50 places up because of this mountain. From 197 to maybe place 100.
Not a lot going on.
I think this is gonna hold all the way to the breakaway. I cannot see how this should be put up. That's too much. 4 minutes every 10 minutes. 4 minutes you have to gain on every 10 kilometers now if you want to get back. And it's not gonna happen. Actually, I don't know if I should attack on this. So just wait and see counter. he's not gonna take. He could actually do it in the technical way, but I don't think Sagan losing 1 hour to him.
In 10 kilometers, the leading riders will contest the intermediate sprint.
I actually believe he was doped. Just my opinion, but you never know.
I'll take it easy on the relay.
But the weird part is with Indurain, he never won the stage in Tour de France. He only won the time trials. He never won everything. I actually think it was because of the time trial. Because he was so good at the time trial. But he never won a mountain stage. Never. He won 10. He won 10 stages in Tour de France. And they were all time trials. So actually, you can say it was like Brad Wiggins. He never won anything in except time trials. That was the only thing. But that was also the state that actually made the difference. And then because he had a team like Froome on his team.
First riders have reached the intermediate sprint.
Yeah, exactly. It was about the team. He could not attack on the mountains. On.
I'll relay.
Breakaway increases its lead on the yellow jersey group. The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end.
Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint.
You're over 10 kilometers behind, like 15 kilometers behind or something. So it should hold all the way. That's the only reason why I put Johan Musso in front now. Because we want to shake some of the guys off when they actually climb a little. Look weird, but I need to do it, or else suddenly Litchings is to put all the guys in front, and I don't want that.
His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint. I'll go full out on the relay. Jersey will not change any more today. The leader is ahead by enough points.
Oops. Who's up there? Okay. We stop now. Nice. Abone is actually a tough guy in the 2050 edition. Yeah, that's the problem with those. I hate those. Actually, I could have taken the yellow jersey in that cobblestone, but Froome and Contador lose too much time on Max. Because I had 4 minutes before I actually reached the cobblestones. But then Max just took and eat those minutes. Like it was dessert or something. See, now there's a model win. Should actually try to take advantage of that.
Okay, I'll protect him.
Yeah, it is more fun.
on the relay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
It was a little sad he actually broke his collarbone. I feel sad about that. You can see here his whole season was about that Olympic Games. After the World SU. He would have won. But it's actually funny is his lieutenant actually take his place in some ways.
To go, and the race leaders will be at the foot of the final climb.
We actually only have two riders who was fit. Christian Sørensen was not fit. But Christoph Juhl just show why he's so good. Should do try to take Kelly Musso's job is finished.
Okay, I'll take it easy to the finish.
Now we see the road is rising. And time to go ahead now.
The breakaway increases its lead on the yellow jersey group. Here it is. The riders are starting to climb to La Pierre Samata.
Yeah, Pantani for couple. Climb. You just go 80% and then they fall off in the same minute. Okay, now let's see how should we do this. Anybody.
I'll relay.
I'll go full out on the relay. Collective fall. It may create gaps. A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Patania alone. I don't even attack with him. He's so strong. That's amazing. We go 70%. He's only 70%. And you still take time with him. That's amazing.
Thank you.
last 6 kilometers are less steep and offer a little less advantage when trying to lose opponents.
Watch out! There's an attack at the head of the peloton. Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep.
You'll get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try. He's being left behind. It's good news for the overall standings. Okay, I'll consume the feed.
Only 2 kilometers from the finish. It looks like certain victory for the man at the front.
The breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line.
Max has been dropped completely.
Get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try.
Pantani won the stage. And actually, Max was being killed by his own teammates. Because Miguel Indurain and Bartoli was just going completely full throttle. And every time he goes down to pick him up, he died. Oh, I just hope it was enough to take the yellow jersey from him, because I just need to win 30 seconds in front of him. But I think I did it, actually. I actually think I took 1 minute on Eddie Max. But we have to see. We have to see. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I know. I got the yellow jersey. Jersey.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome him warmly. Here's the winner of the Tarbes Lapierre Saint-Martin stage. Congratulations to him. He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France. It is a moment that he soon won't forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France.
But I actually killed him.
Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now, he can relish the moment.
Okay, let's see. He lost 1 minute. It's actually funny. They come in groups, like they come in team. They like team time trial up the down mountains. See, now the mountain point was actually 32 seconds now, and Angatil just behind him. That means I can actually use Angatil as a buffer. For now. Because then I can set out an attack for him, and then they have to go after him. He cannot let him go. And because he don't have Hino, he's like 7 minutes behind. So that means he only have Max to work for. So I should only concentrate on Max, actually, at this point. Just need to save it. Just to make sure. That is so cool. Let's see. Yeah, but I don't need to use it. Actually, I just need to be defensive still with copy, and then if they're attacking, I just go in with copy, and then I attack with Angatil. I don't need to use it first because I have the yellow jersey. So I should just, I don't need to attack. He need to attack copy. Then I just counter him with copy, and then I counter him with Angatil. Because he cannot continue attack with both of them. And you're probably gonna see him attacking a lot of times. But let's see how many places did Pantani go up. I actually can only go 2 places up, okay? He must be way behind then. Damn. Only go 2 places. I actually thought he was going more places up. Froome. Contador. Nibali. And the thing about Nibali, I have actually not attacked with him. I have not used him. I only use him for protection. And he still got a 7th in place. So let's see. Taking leader jerseys. And see, I actually did not use too much energy on that stage, even with Pantani. See, this is a stage, I should actually try to gain time on that. And also this. These are actually the hardest stage, and then the time trial, that can actually be a good thing. And then there's three flats that you just relax, relax, relax. And then there's a mountain, normal time trial, and I actually love this time trial because it's only mountains. Just bad if you have a bad day form, then it suck. And then there's this and this. You see, this is actually the real route for the 2016 route this week. So it's gonna be tough. But you see, this Tour de France has been actually in some ways boring, because though so many flats. But this has actually made the difference. So it was actually good. And especially because it stays like this. But maybe it's also because I use a lot of energy on the pool of the peloton when there was moderate wind. Because you could see the legend team was way behind. They could not. They was almost breaking up. And but that's actually the real mountain state. That was actually the state that was in the Tour de France still. But it's a downhill, and it can actually save me. If I'm gonna lose time here, the downhill here can probably save me. But we still need these, because the uphill section is the toughest. And you see, there's actually not much. There's actually not many mountain states back, if you think about it. There's actually only five, and this one I can probably win. And I have to save an energy on this, then the time trial. Yeah, that's why it's actually a bonus for me. But in the uphill section, this one is a hard uphill. This is a hard uphill. But I actually found out Eddie Merckx is not happy for the small uphills, like only 2 or 3 kilometers. He's not that good at acceleration as Cobby is. But we have to see how it's gonna be. I don't know yet. This one I can take some time on. Because it's like, I think, 70% up. And then there's the downhill. I should just use a lot of energy on the uphill. Try to neutralize his group. And not use too much energy. And then this is, yeah. You can actually say it's like the state I already drove. Except this is mountain 2. And then we could probably see Froome running up this mountain. So, he's gonna run. But thank you for watching. Goodbye.